This team believes that it can win any game that it goes out there and plays. This team deserves to be in the top five, maybe even in the top three in the country after a statement.
What does it mean to be a Trojan? That's easy. It's the best and biggest responsibility that I've ever had in my life. To be a Trojan is, and what I mean by that is, to be a Trojan, you have all the pressure of being a winner. You're expected to win. You're expected to dominate. Trojan, everyone expects you to dominate, not only by your fans, by your school, but by everybody in the nation. And you're going to get everybody's best.